Here's how to get some really cool drum sounds using a two-way radio as a microphone.